sì, 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 madre. Oh sì, what you have done. Sì, 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 madre. Oh sì, sì, what you have done. Don't you choose there to love me all day and night. Never come with the fusses, just treats me right. Never running the streets, leaving me alone. She knows one place. No, Wait. My lip ain't working. When I was about 20, my lip curled. I didn't know. I went fishing with my uncle one day, and he threw the thing in the line, in the water, you know, and caught my lip like that. Everybody thought, he's trying to be sexy. No. I had a fish hook right here. Thank you, John. Watch me, Ronnie. I'm doing things up here. Thank you very much. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. You remember me. I'm old, anyway, I just got out, both of them. Both of us. So then, honey, don't hate him, good grief. Yeah. Hope you have a good time this evening. We're gonna sing a lot of songs, walk around, get some scarves away, and whatever. I gotta tell you, the first night I open here, you know, I go along and I'm, you know, I kiss a couple people. Somebody put the hoomie on me, boy. I mean, you know, I got creeping crud right here, dude. So, I want to warn you, you know. If you want to catch it, I'll be glad to give it to you. And you can pass it on to your guys. See? Everybody had it. You know? Treat me like a fool. Treat me mean and cruel. Are you ever love me? Break my faithful heart. Tear it all apart. You ever love me?
Won't you love me?
If we ever go, darling, I'll be also so lonely. I'll be sad and blue. So lonely, I'll be sad and blue, crying over you, dear only. I would beg and steal, just to feel. Yeah! Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. You came and I was happy in your sunshine. I grew to love you more each passing day. Before too long, I built my world around you. And I prayed you love enough of me to stay. So if you love me, let me know. The hands that run their fingers through my hair. Smile that says hello, it's good to see you. Anytime I turn around and find you there. This and so much more, it makes me love you. Ask me how I've lived till now. I tell them I don't know. I guess they understand how lonely life can be. Let life begin again. Just for me, you set my spirit free. I'm happy that you do. life is brief. And once the page is written, all but love is dead. This is why we do. Songs. Big boss man, can't you hear me when I call? Big boss man, can't you hear me when I call? Well, you ain't so big, you just tall. Even hate myself for loving you. Trying to be strong, then nighttime comes along and I start warning you, warning you. Where is all my self-control? I'm burning way down in my soul. Wishing I could be the man I try to, hating me for wanting to be with you, knowing you don't love me like it used to, but it's midnight, and I miss you. it's midnight. And I miss you.
I miss you.
It's getting late. It's midnight, and I miss you.
I miss you.
It's midnight. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Promised Land. Mississippi clean. I was on that midnight flight out of Birmingham, smoking in New Orleans. Somebody help me get out of Louisiana, just help me get to Houston town. There are people there who care a little about me and they won't let the poor down. On a jet to the promised land, working on a T-bone steak, on the cardi flying over to the Golden State. The pilot told us in 13 minutes he would set us at the terminal gate. Said a sweet little chariot, come down east, latch you to the terminal zone. Let your wings and cool your wings, and let me make it to the telephone. Los Angeles, give me Norfolk, Virginia, Tidewater 410-09. Tell the folks back home to see the promise man close, and the poor boys are on the line. Hey! Woo! Working on a T-bone steak, on the car is flying over to the Golden State. When the pilot told us in 13 minutes he was headed to the terminal gate, I let a sweet old chariot come down easy, taxi you to the terminal zone. Let your engine and cool your wings, and let me make it through the telephone. Los Angeles, I mean Norfolk, Virginia, Tidewater 410-09. Where the folks back home, this is a promised land calling, and the poor boys on the line. Thank you very much. What's that? Now let's do Green Grass at Home. I don't want to do nothing hard.
The old hometown looks the same as I step down from the train. And there to meet me is my mama and my papa. And I roll, I look, and there runs Mary. Hair of gold and lips like cherries. It's good to touch the green, green grass of home.
it's good to touch the green grass of home. The old house is still standing, though the paint is cracked and dry. And there's that old oak tree that I used to play on. The green, green grass of home. Yes, and they'll all come to meet me, arms reaching, smiling sweetly. Oh, it's good to touch the green, green grass of home. Then I awake. Look around me at four gray walls that surround me, and I realize I was only dreaming. There's a garden, there's a sad old party, arm in arm we'll walk at daybreak again. I'll touch the green, green grass of home. Yes, and they'll all come to see me in the shade of an old tree as they lay me neath the green, green grass.
Thank you very much. Thank you. This next song that we've been doing a little bit, it was recorded by a group called the Pointer Sisters, and it's called Fairy Tale.
Stay. There's no need to explain anymore. I tried my best to love you. Now I'm walking out the door. You use me, you deceive me, and you never seem to need me. But I bet you won't forget me when I go.
Yeah,
pretending that you care.
Something wrong.
Thank you very much. I'd like to, thank you. I'd like to introduce you to the members of my group. You don't want it? No, you want it, okay. What is this, honey? Eggshells? What is it? That's beautiful, thank you. Okay, I'll be with you. I'd like to introduce the members of my group before we go any further. Because I've only got, I'm allowed on stage for 55 minutes to 1 hour. And that's what they say. I say about 35 minutes. So anyway, we've only got about 62 more songs to do. And then they come out and get them in a dustpan. Young ladies on my left tonight, they went over to the, where'd you go? To the, not Marcia Dime, the East Cecil, honey. Where y'all from?
In the ghetto!
It's not Marcia Dimes, is it, Joe? The East Cecil, right? Okay. And they went over and they did that tonight. I didn't watch it because I've seen them before, and once you've seen them, you know. No, I think they're out of sight. Yeah. The sweet inspiration. I wasn't going to say anything about your hair, but I don't say it about my feet. No, it's an inside joke. Every time I come over here, they say, what size shoe do you wear? I wear 12, honey. But I want to know who. I do, really. I can go skiing barefooted. I mean, the Lord, give me some built-in sleds, woman. I'm going to tell you what you look like on television tonight when it's kind of close up. First of all, you know, somebody run over your head with a lawnmower. You know that. Man, you got a close up? You look like Step and Fetch It or somebody. She looked like Flip Wilson, isn't it? I think. And the gentleman back here, they look awful to me. I don't know. One of the finest gospel quartets in the country, J.D. Summer and the Stamps Quartet. I got to tell you a little story about J.D. Hold your hands up, son. He calls this his J.D. hand. This is Elvis' head. But see, I got to have that back, J.D., because I'm waiting for my rebate. I ain't got my rebate yet, son. I got to pay for breakfast. You know, all you people are waiting on those rebates, man. And it's just enough to get pay the maitre d' to give you a good table. Except for Kathy. The little girl that does her high voice singing is Kathy Westmoreland. Little boy does her high singing is Bill Bays. Bill, sit down, Bill. On the rhythm guitar from Springfield, Missouri is John Wilkerson. John? On the lead guitar from Shreveport, Louisiana, James Burton. Pleasure. From Dallas, Texas, Ronnie Touch.
everybody.
How do you follow that, Duke? You really, man. You got to stand on your head and play with your shoes. What's that shoe you wear, anyway? Three? It's like a little elf.
Yeah, elf.
On the Fender bass. Gershow. Now, help me out, son. You know this town. I don't. I'm a southerner. On the Fender bass from Baton Rouge, Louisiana, Duke Bardwell. Duke. From Lubbock, Texas, Lynn Hardin. David Briggs, keep going. That open a show tonight, they're from Nashville, Tennessee. I call them boys. The little fella that gives me my scarves and water. What are you doing, Charlie? His name is Charlie Hodge. Our conductor occasionally is Mr. Joe Gershow. Fantastic Joe Gershow Orchestra, ladies and gentlemen. Son, I know, but really this can't wait. I wanted to explain before it gets too late. For your mother and me, love has finally died. This is no happy home, but God knows how I tried. It's hard to understand, why did we ever start? We're more like strangers now, each acting out of part. I've laughed, I've cried, I've lost every game. I got all I can take, but I'll stay here just the same. Because of you, my boy. just as well. Why spoil your little dreams? Why put you through the hell?
Life is no fairy tale, and one day you will know. But now you're just a child, I'll stay here and watch you grow.
Let you be there.
Wherever you go, wherever you may wander in your life, surely you know I always want to be there. I'm holding your hand and standing by to catch you when you fall. I see you.
Yeah!
watching you grow and going through the changes in your life. That's how I know. Thank you very much. Teddy Bear, don't be afraid.
Baby, let me be your loving teddy bear. Put a chain around my neck. Lead me anywhere. Oh, let me be.
Oh, let me be.
Put it around. For me, you're mad. For something I must say. Please, let's forget the past. Before I kick, don't be through a heart. That's true. Yeah, maybe it's just you. Maybe not.
Wait a minute, baby.
Don't be cruel. Through a heart, it's true.
Thank you.
Say, Joe, you got to tell me, man. I don't read music. Thank you very much. Honey, I'll be there. I'll be there when all your dreams are broken. Give me a seat. Give me a seat. Cool. You're the reason I'm living. Oh, you carry me through all of life's little burdens. I'd be lost without you. You're the reason I do things. You're the things that I do. You're the reason I'm living. I'd be lost without you. The bridge. A long, long time ago, very much. That was, you could probably tell, totally unrehearsed. We've never done a song in our natural life. There's been a lot of people asking me about my father. My father's been very sick, and he's doing fine now. We were both in the hospital. Thank you. I love you too, dear. But we got a lot of nice cards and flowers and everything for everybody in it, so it really made us feel a lot better. But thank you. I love you too. Thank you very much. So until we meet again, happy Easter.
Wise men say, only fools rush in. Oh, but I can't help falling in love. Shall I stay? See, darling, so it goes. Some things you know.
Rosa, 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 Ros